Hello friends, I hope everyone is doing well. Welcome to our CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, I am excited to show you how to create a cinematic title using CapCut. Let's dive in and get started. At first, we will create a template like this. I have imported a green color and a white color image. Add the green color solid to the timeline and set the duration to 10 seconds. Also add the white color solid and adjust the duration. I have added the rectangle mask to the white solid. Set the width value to 630 and the height value to 300. It is not necessary that you have to use the same values. Now add 3 keyframes to size at 0 seconds, 1 second and 2 seconds duration. At 0 seconds position, set the height and width value to 1. At 1 second duration, set the height value to 40. Add 5 keyframes to size at 4 seconds, 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7 seconds, and 8 seconds duration. At 5 seconds duration, set the height value to 40. At 6 seconds duration, set the width value to 1. And the height value to 40. At 7 seconds duration, set the width value to 850 and height value to 40. At 8 seconds duration, set the width value to 850. Add the green color image again and adjust the duration. Add the rectangle mask. Set the width value to 590 and the height value to 260. Now add 3 keyframes to size at 0 seconds, 1 second, and 2 seconds duration. At 0 seconds position, set the height and width value to 1. At 1 second position, set the height value to 1. Again, add 5 keyframes to size. At 4 seconds, 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7 seconds, and 8 seconds duration. At 5 seconds duration, set the height value to 1. At 6 seconds duration, set the height and width value to 1. At 7 seconds duration, set the width value to 800 and the height value to 1. At 8 seconds duration, set the width value to 800. Select all the images and create a compound clip. Add a text and change the default text. Select a bold type font and increase the font size. The text must be kept within the box. Create a duplicate copy of the text and put it in the second box. Set the starting point of the first text at 1 second duration. Change the second text and adjust the size. Select the first text and create a compound clip. Select the second text and create another compound clip. Add the rectangle mask to the first text compound clip. Adjust the size of the mask. Add 2 keyframes to the mask size at 1 second and 2 seconds duration. At the first keyframe position, set the height value to 1. Select the second compound clip and add the rectangle mask. Adjust the size of the mask. Add 2 keyframes to the mask size at 7 seconds and 8 seconds duration. At the first keyframe position, set the height value to 1. Again, select the first compound clip. Add 2 more keyframes at 4 seconds and 5 seconds duration. At 5 seconds duration, set the height value to 1. Now, the green skin template is ready. Select all and create a compound clip. Move the compound clip to the above video track. Add a video to the timeline. Select the compound clip and enable the comma key from the cutout. Remove the green color using the color picker tools. Reduce the opacity of the video to 50%. Select the compound clip and also reduce the opacity to 50%. Add 2 keyframes to the compound clip's opacity at 9 seconds and 10 seconds duration. At 10 seconds duration, set the opacity value to 0. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more exciting tutorials.